Hey guys, welcome to another Illustrator tips and tricks, and in this video we'll be learning how to create a radial repeat. But before that, we'll create one concept. Here we got Illustrator standard star tool. Just click one button of your mouse and you got an option, radius 1 and radius 2. Radius 1 is the outermost points of these star and radius 2 is the innermost point of the star, and you got a few points that decide how many branches you want. So I give radius 1 200 points and radius 2 20 and points 10 and click OK. You got under star. Let's delete this. So this is how you can create decide how many sides you want in a star. So now what we want to do is to create a radial repeat. So first select the object, press R button on your keyboard and click enter. You got the rotate box where you got preview option and copy. Well, what we need to do is we need to copy one. So before that, you want to decide how much angle you want to rotate this stuff, the duplicate, which we're going to copy. So I'll type 360 divided by 20 means it will be dividing by 20 and click copy. So you got a uniformly divided under copy of your object. And this is how you can create a radial repeat. Thank you very much. Hope this tutorial might help you.